Welcome back to Demi's channel. As always, there's no real fur on this channel except for Demi's fur. So today I thought I would do another update video for you guys, letting you know what's going on with Demi's channel. And I'm also going to talk about the YouTube controversy that's been going on this year. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I want to talk about is that I'm going back to work soon. So, I have a work contract and it's 6 months. So, I'm not going to be in Van City for a while. I'm moving back to Halifax. But Danny will be staying here in Van with my husband for the 6 months that I'm away. So, it's going to be tough, because I'm gonna miss them so much, but I do need to work, so yeah, I am going back to Halifax to be an animator again. That is my day job, that's what I do for work, so yeah, I'm actually a little excited to be back at work because I love my job. The only thing I don't love is being away from Danny and my husband for 6 months, but you know what? That's what you gotta do sometimes, so yeah. Anyway, to make things more fun for me at work, I got these super adorable bento boxes. So one looks like a gummy bear, and the other one looks like a strawberry. And I'm gonna be taking my lunches to work in these two super cute bento boxes. So hopefully that will cheer me up a little bit. I'll link these down below in case you want to get one. We're not sponsored or anything. I just think they're super cute. So yeah. So that's what's going on with my career. And another super exciting thing I want to tell you guys. You've probably seen a few videos of Danny like going around on his new wagon on our channel, but yeah, one of Danny's friends very nicely made him a new wagon so we can take Danny out to places again, and Danny just loves it. He just appreciates it so much, so thank you so much for that wonderful gift. These people have a Malamute puppy, so if you want to follow them on Instagram, I'll link their Instagram down below. The puppy's name is Maiko, and he is so adorable. But yeah, we've been taking Danny out on his new wagon to these exciting places, and we just appreciate it so much. Danny is so much happier because he can get to the dog park, and he can go to the seawall and like just around the neighborhood again, because before Danny was like really declining, like the vet said his hips were atrophying and stuff, and he couldn't walk very far at all. Like he would get to the corner and get tired, but now that Danny has his wagon, he can go places again. So thank you so much, guys. We really, really appreciate this wonderful gift, and Danny is so much happier. So yeah, hopefully I can film like a whole heap of videos with Danny and his wagon and take him places before I move back to Halifax, because I'm trying to film as many videos as I can so that I have them to upload on Danny's channel. Because I know you guys love seeing him, so even if I'm working on the other side of the country, you will still have your Danny videos. Okay, and now it's time to talk about the YouTube controversy. I didn't really want to do this video because I don't want Danny's channel to get demonetized again, but I feel like it's important to say something about this. So at the start of the year, an infamous YouTuber, uploaded this very controversial video. I'm not going to mention his name, but you probably know who he is. He put up a video about the suicide forest in Japan, and like a lot of people were angry about it, as they should be. I'm half Asian, so what he did is like very disrespectful to that culture and everything. And not just that video, but he has another video where he does like these ridiculous things in Japan, like he throws Pokeballs at people. And I don't know, like maybe I'm just too old, but I don't understand why those videos are popular. It's not funny, it's just rude and annoying, and I don't like those sorts of channels at all, and I don't understand why they're so popular. So anyway, there was like this huge backlash, and people were wanting him to be punished, but YouTube barely did anything to his channel. I think they took away his revenue for like 18 days or something ridiculous. Channels like mine, like the smaller channels, Danny's channel has been affected because at the start of the year, for a few months, his videos, Danny's videos, would get flagged and demonetized for no reason. Like YouTube would say they were inappropriate and demonetize them and flag them and stuff, and there is nothing inappropriate on Danny's channel at all. Like, it's a cute dog channel. There's nothing inappropriate on it, but we kept getting our videos demonetized, and then it just got worse. Like, I think they put in this policy where if your video doesn't get over 1,000 views in a week, the demonetization couldn't be reviewed and like all this stuff. Luckily it's settled down now, like he hasn't had any videos demonetized for a while, so I don't know what's happening, but other channels have been affected too. Like, I watched this one where a lady does like drawings of buildings and she does like tutorials, and her videos were being demonetized, and there's nothing inappropriate about a tutorial about drawing a building. Like, I don't know what is going on with YouTube, but it kind of makes me want to quit YouTube this year after my contract is over, because I just don't think it's worth it anymore. Danny will still be on Instagram, so if you want to see him, you can follow him on there. It's always linked down below in the description box. But yeah, I am thinking of quitting YouTube this year because of what has been going on. Like, I started watching YouTube in like 2013, and there were some really great YouTubers that I loved, but now they've become like really fake, and I don't know, it's just changed too much. So I am thinking of quitting this thing. Like, so I don't know. Let me know what you think in the comments, because I know this is like a really big issue for some people. So yeah, anyway, that is the video for today. Hopefully I didn't get too ranty about the controversy. I've never really put anything negative on this channel before, so this is the first time I've like done something like this. Anyway, that's what's going on with Danny's channel. I'm moving to Halifax, but there will be Danny videos, and hopefully lots of ones on his wagon. He really, really does love it. Like, he is so happy riding on it. We were a little worried because we didn't think he would take to it, but he absolutely adores his new wagon. So thank you, Maiko, and your humans for that wonderful gift. Let us know what videos you'd like to see on Danny's channel. I'll try and film them before I leave, and we'll see you next time. Stay fluffy! Bye!